Glory, hallelujah. This is the prophet apostle king Hosaini. Today is the 31st day of December 2021. December 31st, 2021. A son of mine called me up as a man of God. I said, do you know that one of your the prophecies you gave concerning the year 2022, that one of them have already come to pass? I said, which one? He said, you prophesied that the labor union in Nigeria, the labor union of Nigeria, that they are going to embark on a nationwide protest. See, as I'm speaking with you now, he said they are already making arrangements already for that protest to happen January 27th. This news update came just few days after the prophecy was made. God is here. My son said to me, he said, Papa, he said, you are just quoting the prophecies for Africa, the prophecies for Nigeria. He said, Papa, you have to open it up now so we can understand. The truth is, as a prophet, we engage divine wisdom to quote some of these prophecies. Why? Because to avoid misinterpretation. You know, there are a lot of people that love to attack prophets. They love to attack men of God. But I gave a lot of prophecies concerning Africa. And I said that the price of things are generally going to go up. That we should pray. And by God's grace, if you can store food supply, store food supply. And I also said that by God's grace and mercy, I said I saw water bodies drying up. And I saw issues in irrigation system for most farms. And as a result, there was shortage of food and the price went up. So pray for the water bodies. Pray against shortage of water. Pray against problems in the irrigatory system, and also pray against shortage, or rather increments in price of things. Pray against it. And I also said that I saw an African country engaging in e-currency. That's outside Nigeria. So also starting up their e-currency. You know, Nigeria has started theirs. I saw another African country and I said, pray. And I also told everybody, I said, pray for Ghana. And I also prophesied, I said, I saw a president, a sitting president of a major African country. This country is one of the giants of Africa. One of the giants of Africa. Don't misinterpret what I'm saying, no. But to them that have spiritual wisdom, engage it. I saw one of the giants of Africa. I saw the president depart. Wherever you are around the world, pray for your president. Not only for Africa. Pray for your president. Prayer is needed for the smooth running of a country, of a nation. Pray for your president. Pray for your governors. Pray for your senators. Pray for your leaders. But this one, I saw a giant of Africa. The president departed. And I saw a shift in power from a majority to a minority. And this was not as a result of election. From a majority to a minority. This was not as a result of election. It was God removed a person and placed another one. Because the people, according to the realm of the spirit, I saw the vision, I was saying, God, why? The Lord God said, he said, the people have been crying. He said, the blood is too much in that nation. I'm not saying any nation. I'm saying in that nation. So those with spiritual wisdom, please use it. Okay, I'm not mentioning any names. Okay, and don't ask me for any names. Okay, but those with spiritual wisdom, they already know what I'm talking about. Said the blood is too much and the blood is crying out. And so he's taking that one away and substituting with a minority. I saw a majority leaving the seat of power. And I saw a minority come into the seat of power. And this happened in one of the giants of Africa, one of the giant countries in Africa, one of the giant countries in Africa. I didn't mention any country, one of the giant countries in Africa. So please pray. Please pray. Please pray and pray for your leaders by the grace and mercy of God. And by God's grace, I want you all. I also said, I also prophesied the introduction of COVID-19 passports that will enable people. It's going to be like a global passport that will enable people to travel any country once you have it. So they are going to be talking about it. They are going to be looking into it and introducing it. So let's pray. Let's pray. Let's pray. And the people of Nigeria, please pray. Also prophesied, talking about African prophecies now, so prophesied concerning Benin State, Edo State, Delta. I said, pray for your governors. And I also said, I saw an African governor. I don't want to mention any of the country. Or let me say, I saw a Nigerian governor. Let me not mention the governor. And I saw attack. They were going on convoy, and I saw attack. It was so much that I saw the governor and his security men, they were running. They were running. Please pray for your governors. Pray for your governors. God bless you. This is the prophet, Apostle King Usaini. And this is the 31st day of December, 2021. This is the prophecy. Of the prophecies for 2022. Please, I encourage you, watch the main video where I give some